come up with a single leg on me. So we come in this situation, boom, I don't get all the way out, they have a single arm. Okay, so what I want to do from here is get this leg back. Go ahead and come up with that single arm. So get this leg back right here, okay? What I have to do from here, all right, I like to grab the belt. Grab the belt and the arm right here. See, I got to keep this leg back because they're going to keep trying to take me down with this single. I'm Arsuma Daishi. It actually works out real nice for this. So I'm here, boom, I start, boom, they come up with that single right here. Now what I got to do from here is keep this leg and keep them in tight. Okay? Because with their head getting out, they start getting away, there's more chance of taking So right from here, I keep this leg and try to put it in the center. Right here. I keep it tight right here. Alright? Now from here, when I'm ready.
So you initiate the throw, you're taking that base leg that's on the mat, you're shooting it in.
Yeah, I need to get this leg that's up in the center of his legs. Because if he starts to raise it real high on me, he has more control here. He's gonna put me up. So what I gotta do. When that single comes up, he'll go ahead and stand up. Boom, I got it. Put it in the center.
But with the right leg, when you go for the throw, you're going to shoot it towards
the right. Yeah, this leg back here,
yeah.
I'm going to shoot it deep right here. Okay? So, yeah. In regular motion, here it is. Shoot. Give it a try. Okay? Their head is going to be to the inside. Okay? Their head's going to be to the inside. Reason being, in wrestling or whatever, if your head's to the outside, you get cross face. So if somebody's head's to the outside, don't even deal with the throw. Here? There. Okay? Head to the inside. That's why this movement works best if somebody delivers this single leg the proper way. Right from here, now what I like to do, okay, keep them in, hand, I like to keep under the arm, here. Why? Because if I don't feel the throw there, I force my leg down, and I'm in a neutral position. But if they're here, and they're driving, boom, I use that momentum to my advantage. Okay? And this works, I know your V-list also. Grip this on the elbow. We're here. You have a lat on me like before. Here, on your own knee. Here. Okay? Okay. On the single, if the leg is up, arm is in, okay? If you feel like you're gonna slip when you do this, okay? This arm needs to grab your own knee, and you need to pressure out. From here, what I like to do is either under the arm, okay? And what I do is come here, same idea. So it's an over-under, or you can roll into a crucifix. Where? Here, boom. So here, remember, I'm grabbing my own thigh, pressuring. Now the crucifix comes over, and then the arm here. So as I go, ends up in the neck crank right here. Normally nice on that one. So, some different options.